Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you won't. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste products from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get up.
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I never do it.
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
Did he stay up?
He's making you look stupid. This is not you, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down your power. Do not let him. You want to send on? She's locked up. Do you want to be?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc. Last night, the patient was pacified after a breakout attempt. Guard Aaron Cash is in hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash and in the struggle consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Listen to me. I said stop him, but you let him through. Try harder, or I'll hurt you badly.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon. Say, I thought you'd last longer.
It's gonna be the Bat's tomb.
Stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll personally feed you one of Ivy's plants. I need it. They thrive on a diet of insects.
I'm clear! Control room's empty!
Said anything about caves when he bust me out of Blackgate.
Telling you, they're going.
one place you'd expect to find a bat is down in a stinking cave.
Get over here, everyone! On me! You as well? How's he doing this? Part of the deal.
I said I wanted the bat stopped. No one listened. It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan and mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
Back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Ooh.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishments to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining. But only I knew what would cure him, once and for all.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to you. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. Thank you.
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming. It's rude to keep a girl waiting that long. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Such rich food for my babies. Every plant you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. I'm just through here, waiting for you. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. Insect you are. My plans will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds. From the evil bat. You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. The evil bat. nothing but food now, Batman. You're dead and buried, darling.
He's trying to hurt me.
Save me from the evil bat.
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?